What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Dr. Garnier here, and welcome to a new year here to you guys in my first video ever in 2024. I want to say thank you guys so much for the growth, the love, and support you guys have shown me in the comments, and not only in the comment section, the likes, the subscribers, all the new subscribers we have reached from when I started to right now back in 2023 has been going up and up and up. And I know we haven't hit our goal before 2024, but that's okay because I have a new goal set in mind. We're so close to you guys right there to 1,000 subscribers. So if you guys can do me a favor, that would be a big Christmas gift. Not Christmas, birthday gift from you guys to me on my birthday, before my birthday, because my birthday is in a few short weeks. It's in February, if you guys don't know that by now. So in a few short weeks is my birthday, so I will be doing a countdown to my birthday as well on my social medias. So if you can reach 1,000 subscribers by my birthday, that'll be a huge, huge birthday gift from you guys to me. And that's all I want for my birthday. So if you guys feel free, hit the subscribe button. If you are new, have the notification bell ringing. And if you don't know who I am, let me introduce myself. My name is Joshua. Salute to everybody that's here watching this first ever video here in 2024. Now, let's start the year off right by reacting to Gabriel Henrique, Something Beautiful. Now, he done this song before on America Got Talent, but now this is like the full extinct, like the full extension of that song. So that's not worth all for the time. The full video link to the video is in the description box below. Check it out for yourself.
Stand, taking off my pride. Ain't I wrong? We know where to hide. I'm exposed, see my flaws and all. But you're still here, and that's something beautiful.
Oh,
No, I don't want to hear about this. No, I don't want to hear about that. No. That's how you start 2024. That is exactly how you start this year off right. With Gabriel Henrique with a very angelic, even though this song is not really gospel per se, it make you feel at home, like you're in church. The choir, oh my god, singing choir. The thing, if you, especially when they hit that note towards like the middle end of the song, when they hit that note, was like something beautiful with him, like the choir comes in with Samyets, and he just settle right in with the choir as well. And I love how he brought the choir into it, because I don't believe he brought the choir, he didn't bring the choir out on America Got Talent, but I believe he did, but not for this song particularly. This version of this song, I like how he made this song his own, even though he didn't write it. I love how he made the song his own, so unique. The runs, the riffs, it's so tasteful, hitting out the stratosphere with those high mixed falsetto notes that he's been hitting is beyond talent right there. And the piano playing just added more of the acoustic awareness, that not really acoustic awareness, but just add that soft touch under as well. This the piano just playing, like, shout out to whoever played the piano, shout out to you, because you popped off in this video as well. I'm gonna get his name. I believe I'm saying his name wrong, but shout out to you with that piano playing. And let's talk about the drip from Gabriel Henrique. The drip with the jacket, it's giving me 80s Michael Jackson Rock With You type of vibe with that jacket on. Very stylish up on proud. I'm telling you, he's getting up and up and up with the fashion, the drip, the music harmony, the blend, hitting out the stratosphere with impeccable notes that he be hitting, the runs, the riffs, the vibrato, the belting that he has, all that package into one perfect tapestry of art, of music. This is what I want to hear on a daily basis, I just say. But Gabriel Henrique, salute to you, my guy. Salute to you. I know there's like other videos that he came out with, so if you guys want me to react to those, feel free to let me know in the comments. But this is your first time here, definitely don't be less. And make sure you subscribe to the channel, because it's zero cost to you. I want you to look out and be part of the grand nation, child, my grandnieces, soldiers out there, my day ones as well. Together, we can reach our goal of 1,000 subscribers by my birthday, sooner rather than later, you guys. Give the video a big thumbs up and a big kitchen bell ringing so every time I put on the video. You guys know about it. First, follow me on Patreon. You guys can follow me on Patreon. You guys get full and early access to all the videos I have here on my channel a day before it premieres on YouTube. Follow my social media, the description box below, my gaming channel, as well as my Discord, all that good stuff in the description box below. My Gabriel Henrique reaction playlist, link in the description box below. The full version of this video, also link in the description box below as well. And without further ado, keep grinding, keep pushing, and keep moving forward. Why? Because I can't stop, won't stop, and I never stop. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out there.